sana araw-araw ganito, no?
Araw-araw tayo magkakat ng class.
Wow, it was your idea. So, have you decided where you'll go to school?
Bakit?
No, I mean, because if you decided of going to Japan, then we have to figure out our setup para sa LDR natin.
Huh? Eh, akala ko ay...
I know. But it doesn't look like you'll stop me from choosing my school, so... Why should I stop you?
Hmm. Seryoso ka?
Seryoso ako. Gusto mo fill up na natin yung form?
Sure yan, ha?
I'm serious. I spoke to Mr. Mangkol about it. He said malaki ang chance na magkaroon ka ng scholarship sa Pharos University. I researched about it. It's a great school, Max. The perfect school kung meron lang engineering course. Para same tayo, pero... Look. You said it. You're not Kim. I'm no longer in that relationship. Okay. I trust you. I trust us. So much. We'll make it work.
Okay. Thank you.
So what course do you plan to take?
Yung na-recommend sa akin ni Mr. Mancol for my pre-law. In philosophy and ethics, or politics and law degree.
Wow. Sounds challenging, huh? Kaya-kaya mo. Kaya tara na, isubmit na natin yung form mo. Where's your phone?
Kala ko bawal mag-phone.
Just for this. Come on.
Okay.
Go to the website first. Yeah. Click when you fill up. Wait. I need to document this. I'll turn on my phone also, okay? First time natin mag-cut ng class together ever sa buhay natin.
First time ko rin dito sa special place mo.
Special place natin. Smile! Smile naman! Smile! Kaya lapit pa. Smile! Yay! Paki naman! Keep telling me to not forget that you love me. Don't forget. Never forget. That I love you too, with all my heart. Bad timing talaga tong universe na to. Mom?
Hello, Dave.
Max! Max, biniligtad na ako ni Tiago. Ako na yung tinuturo niyang bumaril kay Dale.
Dave, si Christopher Santos, yung
bumaril sa Kuya Dale mo.
No.
Hello?
Si Boyet yun. Yung tito ni Max.
Warren
to Paris na. Max, pag ako nakulong, sisigurado ni sindikato, hindi na ako makakalabas doon ng buhay. Max, hello?
Max?
Hello?
That was my mom. She didn't just said, Tito Boyd was the one who shot my brother. Max, tell me that isn't true. Si Tito Boyd? Siya ba si Christopher Santos?
Oo.
Tito Boyet? Alam mo?
Dave, sasabihin ko na.
Matagal mo nang alam?
No.
Max.
Hindi ko alam kung...
Max, answer me. Matagal mo nang alam?
Dave.
Matagal mo nang tinatago sa akin?
Hindi ko tinatago sa iyo, Dave. Naunahan lang ako.
Ba't di mo agad sinabi sa akin ni si Tito Boyet yung bumaril kay Kuya?
Bumaril? Dave, inosente si Tito Boyet. Alam mo, Dave, sandali. Sandali, Dave. Please, Dave.
What?
Pakinggan mo ako, Dave. Pakinggan mo ako.
Na ano? Dave. Na you lied to me? Na you're still lying to me?
Dave, bigla ko nagsisinungaling sa'yo. Hindi masamang tao si Tito Boyet, Dave. Dave, please.
Max Carnappers, ha?
Dave.
Bitaril niya kuya ko!
Hindi niya bitaril si kuya, Dave. Please, Dave.
Stop lying to me, Max! Stop!
I'm not lying.
Are you?
Kailan ba ako nagsinungaling sa'yo?
Kailan? Ngayon. By lying to me. And it breaks my heart that you would hide the truth from me.
Please. Paniwalaan mo ako. Oo. Totoo. Kasama si Tito Boyet sa mga nangarnap sa inyo. Pero hindi niya binaril si Kuya Dale. Please. Hindi niya kayo sinaktan dahil natatakot siya. Tumawag siya ng ambulansya para tulungan niyo kayo.
How are you so sure he's telling the truth?
Alam ko. Dahil alam ko, kilala ko siya. At alam kong alam mo. Na hindi niya gagawin yun, Dave. Alam kong alam mo. Dave, maniwala ko sa akin. Please, Dave. Dave. Dave, mahal kita. Mahal kita. Kaya hindi ko kaya magsinungaling sa iyo, Dave.
She would, though.
Dave.
You would, Max.
Bakit mo sigurado ka na?
Because you protect the people you love. You protect the people you love. Ganun ko magmahal. Ganun din ako magmahal, Max. At kung ako nasa lugar mo ngayon, yan din ang gagawin ko.
Hindi ko siya pinagtatakpan. Pinaninindigan ko siya dahil alam kong mabuti siyang tao. Pinaniniwalaan ko siya dahil alam kong hindi siya masama. Alam kong hindi niya ginawa yun.
Call it whatever you want, okay? You're lying! You're not lying! I don't care! Gets ko naman yung pinagdadaan mo! That does not lessen the pain, okay? And it breaks my heart. And what hurts the most is that you made a promise. You made a promise. No lies. No secrets. Pero di mo tinupad.
Dave!
Max!
Please!
Iwanan mo muna ako, please!
Hindi ko iwan, Dave! Hindi ko iwan!
Max, leave me alone! Leave me alone!
Thank you.
babe. I'm sorry. Sorry, babe.